I would like to continue with an examination of time. From the moment we enter this life, we are in the flow of it. We measure it, we mark it. We cannot defy it. We cannot even speed it up or slow it down. Or can we? Speak of the soul's endurance beyond the end of life. So what then does it mean to die? Die.
He's very intelligent. A little too intelligent for his own good.